How you still have the option here? Give your heart. In case you can't do it, give your heart. Still give it to him. That can't be old man.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
I want my dual spirit of life.
I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have gone astray. Troublesome little pup.
Give me the chance. Be nice. Alright, going for some I wonder where that guy is over there. Supposed to be here, but no. Kind of forgot where it was. Or if he's still there. Wasn't it in the swamp for fun though? Nice if the game would show you where the correct characters are, but you know, they don't show you. Wanted. Most weapon man. Gates open now.
Oh, you're here!
See?
No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's
Cave.
The next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus. I'm curious why he'd go back there. Maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. I'm trying to track down Miss...
Alright. What's here, then? Get an area? Might as well check it out, right? Where have my bolt weapon guy? Maybe those two bosses. It's possible they have cool weapons, but I really don't know where the guy went. I'm kind of curious what new weapons I can get. Considered a high level. What the blue ship? Oh yes, squad! Nice! Nice! Now I can max it. Killed the fly with a water bottle. Nice. new achievement. Crazy guy. Seen the revelation of the blue butterfly, they have asked me to free them from prison. Okay. The fairy fire, the fairy scrying, the heads in the book of my mountain around to find the key. Hello. What's up, mate? How you doing? That's all right. jeez. Almost like hidden boss. Explore a little bit.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Ele.
He doesn't know shit. Wait, what was his name? Might just such a top. So I don't know where the other guy is.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Elidoro. We can catch up later.
Elidoro. I still don't know what it is. I don't know if you can find something. It is supposed to be a replacement. But I don't know where it is.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Elidoro.
It's like so stupid. Where is this guy? Thank you. Sorry, not cool, Bob. Well, not cool. What's this? Like I said, maybe you can look it up. Where the guy is. Worst case scenario, you have to wait for New Game Plus. So far I know he's not dead or something. I don't know where he is. Probably some kind of quest line.
I think he was trying to secure.
That doesn't help me.
Ah, the hotel.
She was the closest.
These halls.
Now it's up. I always welcome.
No fire to resume the flash. No.
appeals to
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself.
Second phase, kind of crazy.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son.
You know, the power is all true, and I'm so used to it.
I never bound you to a grand covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I knew you would come astray. Trouble some little puppet. Freedom is not for you, but Carlo. Your father wants to resort to the lash, but there's no other way. You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Thank you.
I know. Like, what the fuck? First fade is doable, the second fade down. He hit so hard. Even with all my death shit.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you had gone astray, you troublesome little puppet.
Myself. I am Jen.
Oh, throwing pot, throwing pot. But he still gets me hurt. What the fuck? Why not? Oh, eh? This is very weird.
Where are you? Going to destroy Carlo's heart.
Hold on, twist it back.
A final report on the Krod experiment.
He certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning.
Ah,
and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.
The weapon guy is in the hotel. When I first check in the hotel, hopefully he's there, but I don't think so. And otherwise, we have to find him in new game. That bloody bastard is not me. No, he's not here. God damn it, I have so many souls I want to try out. And just like that. I don't even know when which part the weapon guy comes actually.
Can you hear me?
Well, you'll get this one now. Yeah. I like my stunts, yeah.
Ah, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Like they say, it's pretty much our challenge, no gang clubs.
I see my name Jiminy. Please escort him to the hotel.
I'm not necessarily interesting in all the endings.
Let's get you out of there.
I'm interesting in the
find
the
something that might help.
The guy knocked me. No, I'm satisfied with my name. I'm satisfied with myself. The game really tries to let you change your words. I like the way I'm, my stats are. Yeah. No problem with it. Souls than before. So definitely new game, man. Which one?
A stationed employee has the train station keys. You cannot see in the dark. Switch me on and get me to my ability.
My little blue brother, I give you the honor to, well, I have four games I'm gonna stream, like I told you, but you get to pick the new game I'm gonna try to, for extra, you know, so you may choose. You're the lucky winner. how he's jumped back to her. You can take. I have plenty of game shots, you know.
Thank you.
Well, I first have to go to the hotel before we even can search for the weapon girl.
You didn't hear?
You ought to be out here alone?
Oh, what's this number? Bosses are quite hard though.
One more thing I should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you.
That is
you'll have to lie to get inside.
I don't know which
There's
area
puppet starts.
Welcome to the sanctuary. Welcome to the school, are you? Glad to come, welcome.
Thank you. Glad to come here. Open your doors. first area where I can find them is